Welcome to StackOps, a groundbreaking new infrastructure as code solution for AWS architects and DevOps engineer. Built natively for AWS, StackOps provides a code pipeline and a deployment console. It installs into your AWS account and links to a Git repository. Infrastructure change management has never been easier. Let's see the StackOps pipeline and console in action with the following unedited clip. My local IDE is on the dev branch, containing four CloudFormation template files and a StackOps deployment file. When I push the dev branch to GitHub, it triggers the pipeline. The code passes validation, so change sets are prepared. Since this is the dev environment, auto-execute is enabled, and deployment begins immediately. The deployment involves 8 stacks with 9 dependencies across 2 AWS accounts and 3 regions. Independent stacks execute in parallel first, with their outputs automatically resolving parameters by name for the dependent stacks, even across accounts and regions. As these stacks only include SSM parameter resources, the deployment is rapid, completing in under a minute. The console provides a data-rich view of the process, displaying code, deployment, stack, and resource events in real time without needing a refresh. Each stack is also linked into the AWS console with a single click for easy access. StackOps is built on top of CloudFormation, utilizing its simple and widely adopted declarative language, which is easy to learn. Finally, let's briefly return to our example and push dev to prod. From within my IDE, I create a prod branch. Notice how the deployment file specifies which roles to use and hence which accounts to deploy to. Again, we push to GitHub and the pipeline is triggered. The console shows the prod and dev deployments on the same commit ID, so we know for sure that they are identical. Let's start the prod deployment. StackOps goes beyond the capabilities of CloudFormation and takes you to the next level by introducing advanced features like automatic dependency resolution, multi-account management, event streaming, precise error handling, dynamic stack importing, and so much more. Now that the prod deployment is complete, let's decommission dev to save costs. In my IDE, I simply delete the remote dev branch. Once again, GitHub triggers the pipeline. We can see now that the dev stacks have been unlinked and are ready for deletion. Deleting stacks occurs in reverse order of creation to avoid any dependency issues. So there you have it. StackOps is a powerful IAC solution that simplifies infrastructure change management. From small to large multi-account environments, StackOps has you covered. Ready to take your infrastructure DevOps to the next level? Visit stackops.engine.global and experience the future of infrastructure change management.